we are focusing on indigenous tourism like Prunus africana to fight for some endemic diseases.
According to Lamech Tuhimbaze, the director of Nyanama Community Conservation and Development Organization, they started the initiative following an increase in environmental degradation in the area.
We are focusing on Gulivelia to control soil erosion. We are focusing on Kaliandra to reduce labor of entering our national parks.
Tuhimbaze explains that they opted for indigenous trees following a number of advantages they offer on top of conservation.
When we plant in our area, I think we can reduce the level of those small diseases that we can fight ours without going to hospitals.
The mayor for Nyanama Town Council, Godfrey Karuru, says that the state of environmental degradation in the area had gone high, but with such initiatives, they will get better climatic conditions.
So burning charcoals, it is not the main activities here because the trees are not there. And that is why this organization has come up to make sure that the trees which are were cut here get repressed within our communities.
Jacqueline Businje, one of the locals in the campaign, says she was forced to join the initiative, having had a lot of agricultural losses as a result of climate change.
Tubyare ejimiti egume echinjirire mushoze mwene kugira ngo esoke echinjirire hamwe nebyo buhanga mwene bakabizinira munonge miti terimo.
The forest we have, it is Windi National Park, and now it is a national park, and we do encourage people not to go there, as we have animals we are protecting there.
Chisoro District is one of the areas in Chigezi sub-region that experiences a lot of climatic challenges, despite hosting a number of natural resources like Windi Impenetrable Forest, Mugahinga National Park, and Echuya Forest Reserve. Story by Job Namanya for the news.